I think everything was there. It was just a matter of reaching out. I probably could have reached out more to the social worker. I probably could have done that myself. But when I didn't reach out, she'd call me and she'd say, "Hey, I haven't heard from you in a couple of weeks. How are you doing?" You know. But at that point, I was more concerned about Bill than I was about my own well-being. So I was glad she do that, because I remember one of the last times that the doctor, Amy, came to examine Bill. I had been sick and I didn't go to the doctor. And she said, "I think I better listen to your chest." You know, things like that. Because I, even though I knew I was sick and I thought it was kind of bad, but I just, you know, they will step in and look after you as well. Like, not just the patient, but the family. And sure enough, I had bronchitis and she had to give me a prescription. So I can't really, I guess the only thing would be for yourself to step out, you know. So I guess maybe just to remind them, but they did it anyway, is to ask the family, you know, more individually. "How are you doing? Do you need anything?" Because it's hard to ask when you know that your loved one is in pain.